Hello everybody, I'm Christopher Zimmerman, Music Director of the Fairfax Symphony Orchestra. All of us at the Symphony are committed to bringing you beautiful music from some of our past performances as we steer our way through this unnerving time. Today I would like to talk briefly about the third movement, the central movement of Rimsky-Korsakov's glorious four-movement symphonic suite called Scheherezade, based on the tale of 1001 Nights. This movement is quite simply an unabashed love story. It's based on the fable of the young prince and young princess. And it starts with a brand new tune, a sumptuous melody, as befits the story. Although it starts a little bit tentatively, a little bit shyly, you might say, but sure enough, it builds to a tremendous climax towards the end of the movement. It's counterbalanced, I think rather ingeniously, by a kind of playful section where you hear a snare drum and triangle, as if to balance out the intensity of the love music. I hope you will enjoy it, and I look forward to talking to you about the fourth and final movement of this magnificent piece. Thank you very much.